Lai Wung is a Chinese refugee here in Bangkok without a passport or visa. He makes a living as a street peddler. Lai Wung sells puddings, which he makes himself. Lai Wung could afford a better home, but he wants to save. He wants to succeed in Bangkok. He's determined never to return to China. Kaiofraya River is the main waterway in the great network of klongs or canals that are part of the city. About half the people of Bangkok live on or close to the klongs. Market. There are freshwater fish from the rivers and saltwater fish from the Gulf of Siam. Here, as elsewhere in the city, most of the merchants are Chinese. Most of the customers and workers are Thais. The grace and delicacy of the movement of the Thai are reflected in the traditional dances of the country. This is a government school where youths are prepared for a career as professional dancers. Body control has another virtue for the Thai. It helps in meditation, an important part of the Buddhist faith.
Thang, ta, lin, kai, jai. Mue tok khao ma pen thammarom, kue pen reung, keut khun kap jai leo. Jai ko nuk kit, pai tam arom. Arom lao nan, แม้มีมาก